98online.com/livewire.
Hello?
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 Don't be mean. Huh. This is the woman that wrote the email. She's very distraught right now, Mickey.
I am not the same person.
No, we know you're not.
I don't even know Mickey's phone number. I do not know Mickey's phone number.
All right, you didn't text.
Okay, you wrote the email?
Please say that. Yes, I did. Please say on the air that I am not that crazy bitch.
Hon, I did. I said we had no proof that that was you that sent the text and not to say that you sent the text.
No, they're two totally different. They're two totally different names on the voicemail and on the email. We know it's not you.
Listen. You're the
Thank you.
Okay, you're the email lady, right? That I
I am the email lady with the excellent husband. That's the only reason I called.
You know what I'm going to...
my husband is fucking great in the back.
Okay. All right, we had to dump you.
We
don't curse.
We had to dump you, and I want you to get
very
that out.
Fired up.
Listen to me. What we do on this show here is just try to have fun and entertain people. And sometimes one of the listeners is the brunt of the joke. So I'm sure.
I know.
Listen. I want you right now to say your husband's name.
Take your top off.
And don't cuss, but say how great of a lovemaking machine this man is. I'm going to let you do
that.
Oh, my God. What if his kids are listening?
So what? He's a grown man.
Aren't they your kids, too?
Okay.
Don't be too explicit, though.
Yeah, just you're.
I won't. No, I'm a nice girl. I don't say disgusting things.
Well, you just dropped the F bomb. Okay.
My husband.
Yeah.
Yes, I did drop the F bomb. Sorry.
Sorry. Right.
My husband, William Chartel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Government employee extraordinaire, is the most excellent lay that ever walked the earth.
Your husband is the most excellent. Wow.
Yeah, your husband will.
And he can just do it and do it and do it. He flips you around in all kinds of nifty positions.
Nifty.
And it goes on until you have to.
Okay,
come
don't
up
say.
With
yeah, we got it. Okay, listen. I'm afraid where you're going. Well, listen, let me say this to you, okay? Like I said, it's a show. I don't want to hurt anybody personally, and I'm sorry.
Thank you, Mickey.
You're welcome. You're welcome, and I'm
so sorry.
So don't
cry.
I would never text somebody in the middle of the night.
That's,
I would never do
that's
that.
That's what got under her skin, yeah.
Okay, baby, settle down. Nobody.
I actually emailed you back. You guys, because we got this earlier.
I didn't. Yeah. I just printed it out and read it on the air.
I've been out. I'm in my car. I have to take my 18-year-old autistic son to work, so I haven't been able to read my email.
Is he in the car right now?
God, no.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, that kid's going to have a weird day.
When are you going to come down here and show us your cute little body? Let's do this.
I would love to. I live 2.5 hours away.
Well, listen, April 9th is Senior Citizen Day.
No!
See, there she gets the joke now, yeah.
April 9th, I will gladly show up with my senior
tomorrow.
Boobs and boobs and show them to you.
Oh, I'm going
to
email you back, and we'll get you up here this week.
Can I read my email?
I can't come this week. I really live far away, and I'm in college, believe it or not.
Look at that.
If we can plan it a little bit, I would gladly do it.
How long have you been in recovery?
No, I'm an old lady with two autistic sons. I have two adult autistic sons, and I have to look after them. But I do have a fantastic lover for a husband, and he happens to be 54.
Well, hello there.
Well, I'm
good
very.
For you.
I'm
very.
Oh, you know what? My 18-year-old does Josh all the time. He walks around the house going, "Well, hello there. Well, hello there."
Wow. That's...
You are now one of the Rain Man.
I'll take it.
We're sorry we kept you on hold for 8 minutes on Friday.
And then hung up on
you. I love you guys, and you made me feel so much better.
All right. Did you go into the gym? Did you go into the gym and use this as motivation because you hated us?
I have to be honest. I didn't think about it anymore while I was in the gym.
Okay,
but later on in the day, I thought, wow, that was really mean. That's all. I would never go crazy and get drunk and text people. I just thought, man, that sucks.
After hearing your voice for this long, I'm actually happy we hung up on you.
Aww, that's not right.
God,
either.
You have an annoying voice.
You have.
I'm a Jew like Josh.
You're a Jew?
Oh, you're a Jew.
I can tell.
Oh,
it's
I'm sorry.
Jew.
No!
Write another email to Jane.
So
knock it off.
She gets the joke, hopefully. All right, we'll be back. 98online.com.